Attention all Dark Town residents. This is Kurt Hansen. An unmarked aircraft has crashed in our district. The crash site is now in a restricted area. My people will proceed to secure it. The rest of you, go home and stay there. That is, unless you want to catch a stray bullet. I'm imposing a state of emergency in Dogtown until further notice. More news to come as the situation develops.
Thank you. Thank you. Mon chai maman ça ni pas belge
moi te dit ou mettez tête ensemble bagage t'a payé
ah c'est où dit ça
merde.
Moi pas expliquer quand tu travailles dépôt.
Yeah.
Let's go. Maldita sea, ¿quieres pelear?
Heads, let him run. Now heads are gonna roll. Over and out.
You've seen Lizzie Wizzy. Here. You sure you smart to mistake her for anyone else, don't you think? I'm telling you, she came to HH to party the other day.
Right. And us cracks were in her posse too, huh? Or did you come down off Glitter too quickly and didn't manage to catch him?
Fuck you and your disbelief. Others seen her too, you know. Ass around.
Yeah. And the NUS president just crashed in Dogtown. Quit repeating every dumb tale you hear on the street, man.
Isn't V. V, my favorite merc. Splendid. What you completed for me significantly shifted the playing field vis-a-vis Hansen. Excellent work, precisely as requested.
Come on, Hans. Flattery, really? Seems a little beneath you.
An overused tactic. Agreed. Unnecessary. No, V, this is strictly business. For those who do their work well, praise is a mere restating of the facts.
Maybe the one thing I didn't expect, to see the man behind the hollow curtain, the elusive Mr. Hands in the flesh.
Not only did you rescue those clowns in blue, you also managed to eliminate Dodger. Calm, collected, and professional. Bravo. You have proven to be a person I can trust. Hence my decision to drop the veil and meet in person. A rare occurrence, I assure you. Were I to have more virtuosos like you, I wager I'd have more than Dogtown in my grasp. Dogtown, Pacifica, then I'd line up the rest, snort, and it'd be done. Working with bona fide professionals, positively a treat.
Gigs you had me do. How will they solve your Hansen sitch?
Take a boxer. He can't knock out his opponent. What then? He goes to work on the body. Once his adversary's stamina wanes, he looks for his opening, connects fists with jaw. I know it may not seem all that clear from where you stand, but the gigs you have completed will allow me to audaciously shift some of the pawns and figures on the chessboard that is Dogtown. Checkmate is but a few moves away.
Take it you prefer Dogtown with no Hansen at the helm.
Hansen wields much power, greedily so. He's also clever. These traits I tolerate, even value, when occurring in isolation. But all at once? No. Especially not in one who grips an entire district in the palm of his hand. It makes business trying. interest you in some tea? It's my own blend.
Sure, why not?
So, how did this combat zone become Dogtown? Do you know?
Heard this and that. Something to do with the war?
2069. Colonel Hansen led an operation colorfully called Midnight Storm. The objective? To occupy this combat zone and establish an NUSA staging ground in Night City. Soon after, the sides agreed to a ceasefire. Hansen's force was left to fend for itself. Headquarters, the public, everyone feigned ignorance, pretending Hansen and company were never here. But our good colonel decided to put down roots. He declared this combat zone an NUSA territory. In our terms, he carved out an enclave for himself and went from soldier to arms dealer overnight. Marooned he was. 2 weeks for a bullet to reach his brain, everyone thought. But his brain remained intact, and he became a force to be reckoned with. A man whose existence is a threat to many is a dangerous man indeed.
Let's table politics for now, huh? Go straight to biz.
Business. Of course. The Black Sapphire. Hansen's stronghold, guarded by elite soldiers. Military quarters are situated on lower levels, while top floors are a decadent haven for the ultra-rich. The building's blueprint was not easily procured, I should say. Hansen guards his hotel secrets as if they were an embarrassing rectal itch. But given a will, ways are usually found. You help a client of mine, they reciprocate, and I gain latitude. Quid pro quo in full effect. The building plans are yours. I'll even throw in vulnerabilities to watch for, a token of my appreciation. And, though this goes without saying, the data, its source, are completely secure. No one knows you have it. Data leaks, or lack thereof, are the difference between myself and, say, the late Mr. Deshawn. The Shard. Black Sapphire info and blueprints. All nooks and crannies. I trust it's all you need to waltz in and perform your planned pirouettes. Yet a word of caution. Even fully prepared, you'll be marching into a pit full of vipers. Watch your step.
Honestly, let's count on more than hotel blueprints.
I have no doubt an industrious individual like yourself will make the best of them. The same goes for some new assignments I will line up for you soon.
Let me guess, more local politico gaming?
Activity is abundant in Dogtown, and behind closed doors, plots and schemes. Should change ever occur, as it inevitably must, someone really ought to pave the way for a smooth transition.
Be looking forward to those new gigs, then.
You will hear from me soon. This I guarantee you. And V, whatever happens at the Black Sapphire, make sure you come back alive, You're going where local and international politics mix. Strong currents, both.
Make sure to plant my feet firmly, then. Later, Hans.
excuse you.
Reed, got the data shard from Hans. Our golden ticket into the Black Sapphire.
Perfect. Send it through. No worries. This connection's secure.
Catch. It's on its way.
And reception complete. I'll pass it on to Alex. And as soon as you're ready, join us at the Moth. If I'm not there when you arrive, just wait. Till then.
Shit!
V, what's wrong? Come on.
It's fine. I'm all right.
Sit down. How can I help?
Really? Starting to get used to it.
This the relic?
Just a little dust allergy. Fucking relic.
V, You experience them often? These attacks?
Don't really keep count, but never know if the next one won't be my last.
Wow, rough.
No shit. Death's breathing down my neck, always.
I know what that feels like.
Being a dead man walking?
Exactly. I never talked about this, you know. I should be saying they tried to kill me. But sometimes it feels like they actually succeeded.
So I'm talking to a ghost.
Ambush. Attempt on my life 7 years back.
Yeah, you said. What exactly happened there, Reed?
I landed in the ICU, where I waited for some Arasaka goon to come finish me off. I was betrayed by our people, the FIA. I say betrayed, but I was sold out. Part of a deal, a peace offering. My head on a silver platter. All for a ceasefire. Peace comes at a price. Someone's always gotta pay it. Come on, I'm gonna show you something.
I get it. You feel responsible for her. You're captain, she's crew.
No matter what sinking ship she's on, I'll be there to get her off. Even if I have to go down with it. Let's go. Let's ride down.
Where are we headed?
On a little trip down memory lane to see some old junk. I still can't believe Alex decided the best place for a bar was right over our old safe house. She's always had a twisted sense of humor.
Where's she at? Waiting downstairs?
She's finishing up recon in town. We should make ourselves at home until she gets back. Been dark for 7 years, this place. Let's brighten things up again. The end of any war is never pretty. Both sides race to tie up loose ends. A car bomb blew up one of my crew. Another was poisoned. A third got shot in the back of the head while buying a pack of smokes. A couple others just vanished without a trace. Every night we waited for Arasaka agents to come finish us off. I had to make a choice. I chose to dig our heels in. I thought we still had a fighting chance. It was bold. It was stupid. A mix of both. Maybe I just didn't know how to walk away, let it rest. Or maybe I don't know how to lose. Either way, we managed to save a few more agents. The price for that was yours truly.
Tragic story, that.
Well, I wrote it myself. You play grown-up games, you face grown-up consequences. Funny, out of everyone, it was Songbird they asked to pull the trigger.
Wait.
Yeah.
Pull the trigger, as in literally took out her iron and shot you.
Not personally, but she unlocked the door for those who came and did. I was leaving the city, heading home. Songbird was still here, in this very room, in fact. He was guiding me on comms, led me straight into a trap. Neutralizing me. The last assignment in Night City. Then she got a ticket home.
Reed, what you're doing now? This saving her, or is it revenge?
I don't have a ventral bone left in me. I had plenty of time to examine this under a microscope. Under focus, some things sharpen, others blur. But there comes a point when you just cut through the bullshit and see what's in front of you. Songbird is still my people, and nothing can change that.
Fuck, Reed.
Now, Maya's is a whole nother story. But Songbird, no. I got nothing against her.
So why Myers?
I miss anything?
Some reminiscing. So good. Let's get this show going. I checked up on Slider's contention. Fucking had it right, it turns out. I dove into old mission files wherever Somi was involved. They were buried deep, near impossible to access, even with my clearance. Each and every one, the Blackwall. All authorizations, mission orders, personally signed by one person, Rosalind Myers.
Wouldn't want to be in her shoes if that shit floats to the top.
The NUS is a small country governed by a woman with highly ambitious goals. Sometimes those ambitions went out of reason. But that's not something we need to pour over now. Alex, what do you have for us?
Oh, a little of this, little of that. We'll plan in a sec. Say, V, like playing fancy dress up?
Of course. Who doesn't?
Then you'll like what I whipped up. Managed to learn that some pop megastar is gonna grace the party with a show. Guest list? Expect everybody who's anybody. That includes you. Gonna don fancy outfits and rub shoulders with VIPs. Be warned though, fancy doesn't mean easy. Ready for the deets, V?
Let me hear him.
Black Sapphire, the most heavily guarded place in Dogtown. Doesn't mean security's airtight though. V, you're gonna enter through a flooded tunnel system. Got a top-of-the-line diving suit, ought to fit you snug as a glove. Water's maybe a little super toxic. So yeah, be careful.
Toxic how exactly?
From suspect waste, some sewage leak too. Don't worry, suit's pissing shit-proof. Already know what the hotel looks like. Really, really hard to miss. Flooded tunnel's here. That's your way inside. Now focus. You'll reach a terminal at the end, jack in and breach the cams, giving Reed his window to slip into the building. You'll take different elevators up, here. Saul will open a passage to his side. For you ask? Yeah, it's the only way. Area could be heavily guarded, so you'll have to be on your tippy toes. Couldn't get clean intel, so you'll just have to be creative. Improvise. You're gonna meet here. Soon as you meet up, you'll doll up like it's prom night and go to the ball. That's where you'll rendezvous with Songbird. All clear?
Okay. How we getting in again?
You're swimming in through flooded tunnels. Reed'll take the high road after you let him inside. Sound good?
Remind me, how do I get Reed in?
You'll swim to the other side, find the terminal, jack in, breach the cams, locate Reed, and crack a door. Then you'll take elevators up, Reed'll open a path to his side. You'll then sneak past the guards and stroll into the party like NC royalty. Seared all that into your brain?
Yup.
Preem. Okay, let's talk gear. Take your time. Grab anything you think might be useful. A surprise awaits you in the box.
This your iron?
Sure is. Her Majesty's been itching to return to active duty.
It'd be an honor.
That reminds me. Hans, what did he want in return for the favor he did us?
Got an invisible war going on in Dogtown. Hansen against anyone who wants a slice of the pie. Hans sees an opportunity. Wants my help in exploiting it.
Politics. It's the same shit wherever you go. You know, if not for you, we'd have no way of getting into the Black Sapphire reaching Sunbird. It's good to have you on our side. I mean that, V.
That it? We set?
I believe we are. I'll hang back a while, and then meet you there.
Place stinks of memories, huh?
A little dusty, but well preserved.
What are we gonna do with it once I'm on the Riviera? Gonna lock yourself in here, fondle all this old dead tech till your balls shrivel up?
Burn it to the ground's what we'll do. And never come back.
Now that I like.
no,
without your help!
City's first football team.
That BD's weak as hell.
Yeah, it's all in there.
I need you to look after her.
She fled. Means I gotta keep her tucked away?
No. Bree has a lead. You're to help her complete her investigation. There's a corp on her tail, as she put it. That is all she said. Miss Whitney seems to have some minor trust issues.
Right. So where am I meeting this mystery-insistent woman?
You'll go to her apartment first, on Skyline West. You're to collect an electronic access card. And no, do not say, this card, what's it open? I simply don't know. Contact me once this is sorted. You'll learn more details then.
Enough!
I don't want to!
Could make some decent hooch out of it, all I'm saying.
Choom, you say that about everything.
So, I'm up all right.
Attention, this is Kurt Hansen. The cyber psycho barged into Dogtown without registering. His bounty is now doubled. His description? A big-ass motherfucker with a full faceplate. Armed, dangerous, non-responsive to any attempts at contact. Fired without warning. Over and out.
Know the password? No? Then scram! They are your enemies, not me!
Oh! my kids.
Gotta make power moves cool, you know? So peeps don't mess with you.
swap my optics for some secondhand scab tech.
Better word? Half the price? Of course they're better.
Thank you.
pretty swanky pad for a media's pocket. Back in my day, the press lived in fucking roach closets. Lockups both ways.
This.
Really, Dickweed? That looked like a bamboo to you.
Kiss my ass. Well. Right. Let's see what's here. Huh. Interesting.
Fuck. Scan that. Militech logo, 2010s. Card's gotta be at least 60 years old. Didn't find that in a kabuki bargain bin. Makes me think. What's this Bree chick up to?
Heard Netwatch is on the prowl, sniffing around here lately.
I'm certain I have no idea what you're talking about. Unfortunately, this thing I know nothing about is a problem for the VDBs. So much so, district power consumption has dropped by half.
Voodoo's troubles keeping you up at night? Mr. Hands the Altruist.
No, disruptions to the status quo keep me up at night. My concern grows when the seeds of chaos are sown. It's bad for business.
Okay, gotta go.
Likewise, time is Eddie's.
Hey, you're not Bree.
I'm not.
What are you doing here?
Watering the bamboos. You?
Standing in the doorway. Why the sass, kid? I heard some noise. I thought maybe Bree was back. Been a while since I've seen her. I'm next door. Thought I should come take a look. Got some dodgy Chooms hanging around the building lately.
What sort of Chooms?
Dunno. Definitely don't live in the building. Looked kinda like small-town gang goons. Not even. Yeah, just thugs. Just tell Bree to take care of herself, you hear?
Thank you. try me.
Better look around.
Not another step.
Bree, right? Han sent me.
Supposed to come after dark. You get the card?
Sure did. But I'm not about to talk to the bad end of a barrel. Did you even think to flip the safety? Right. Clearly don't know how to use it. So stash your pop gun, please.
Shoot. Point for you. Sorry, but, you know, I can't trust anyone. Great, give me the card. We'll go inside. Shouldn't remain in plain sight.
Not overdoing it with the caution. You even listening to me?
Yeah, let's go. Okay. Let's see if this does the trick. As far as I know, nobody's been here in the last decade. And the systems date back to 2013. Fingers crossed.
We're in. Some of the security measures might still be active, so you go first.
Nope. Not going anywhere till you explain a few things.
Oh. Didn't think I was paying you to ask questions, but okay. What do you want to know so badly?
What do you plan to find down here, exactly?
Well, if the files I borrowed from Militech are up to date, the lab inside's teeming with secrets. I plan to learn them.
And you want to learn them because...
Aren't we curious? Militech, like any corp, has skeletons in closets. This here's one such closet. Netwatch has been hunting for these skeletons for ages, and I'm trying to hunt down this story. So here we all are, chasing each other's tails. Now inside, scan if it's safe.
Got turrets, but they're offline. Come on in.
Shit! Cart's not working. Hang on, let me see if there's another route. This way, let's go. We've been lucky so far, but watch out. Can't know what these old systems will do.
Actually, turrets like these operate in sequential circuits. Hacking one triggers a feedback loop that boots up a...
So don't hack any of them. Go in. Your face! Scanner didn't recognize you! They'll hit us!
All clear now.
Well, at least we have... Security's still up and running. Gents first.
Comp looks brand new. Just this one.
A military research expedition came here a few years back. Probably left a box. Come on, we don't have time.
Got some old tech in here. Cores or batteries. What for, though?
They'll hit us!
Oh!
Doing great. Keep it up. Phew. We're almost there. Come on! We don't have time!
Can't have bad luck all the time.
We made it. The mainframe. The host. Unbelievable. There's even files from the Third Corporate War here.
Yeah. Militech was tap dancing on its tits trying to keep Sokka from pushing him off the stage.
Shit. The oldest ones are encrypted. But wait. There's some newer footage. Dated 2068. Must be when they came back. Come here, take a look. Go on. Take a look.
Yeah. Okay, it's recording. Senior Research Specialist Evan McCray, this is day 3 of our expedition. We've moved some equipment to the bunker. The old rail system remains largely functional. They might have used it to transport heat exchangers from the lab once upon a time. There is a mountain of old research here. I'll see if we can find a use for any of it.
The bastards were trying to reopen the project.
Well, Caesar managed to breach one of the data forts. He found fragments of some outdated code. Command controls for a weapon, perhaps? All we need now is an AI to merge its findings. Lisa will probe the black wall for any potential gateways. Huh?
Oh, right. Day 39. Thanks, Lisa.
Hear that? They wanted to breach the black wall.
Day 50. 50. We received orders from HQ to shut down and return home. They say we're not safe here anymore. Caesar's packed us. We await Lisa's return. The poor thing's been in the bunker for 2 days. Jacked in. Or is it 3? She just won't come out. She's trying to download the data from the fortresses, but we can't have to take it with us if she does.
Now that's it. I'm gonna get her, Caesar.
Shit! This is bigger than I thought. Militech using some rogue AI to augment their old weaponry? This is huge.
Yeah. Militech and some secret weapon. Street's been saying it for ages. Usually between World's Ending on Tuesday and Bart Moss is hibernating in a fridge.
Look, if it mattered, would have been old news years ago.
Kidding me? You hear about Soul Killer? Now imagine a similar project, only Militech's pushing the buttons. These things change the world. And not for the better. At least not for people like us.
Like other peeps haven't tried to contact Blackwall AIs. Failing to see the big break there.
Look, Voodoo Boys poking at the Blackwall is one thing, but one of the world's most powerful megacorps weaponizing a wild AI? Infinitely worse. When people learn Netwatch is busy hunting ordinary Joes while giving the megacorps free rein, imagine the outcry.
So we got it? Grab what you need, let's Delta.
Dante!
What the?
Howdy, Bree.
Haze me once, won't do it again. Who the hell are you, really?
Dante Caruso, Militech Special Agent. Stand down. I'm here for Bree. Couldn't give half a shit about you. Knew she was hiding somewhere in the area. Knew you were looking for her. Just had to watch and wait. Thanks, kid.
Hope you're not about to start defending her. Must have filled your head with all sorts of horse shit.
Bree can talk. Ask her yourself.
And what'll I hear? More lies? Spinning tall tales is her specialty.
She tell you how she wrote articles for us mucking up the competition? Ah. Can see those gears churning now. Yeah. Bree works for Militech.
Shit, might have guessed. Instead of fucking around with corp secrets, cobwebs, and dark corners, could have just said it was a corpo rat tiffle. He's still your promotion, or you clap his coffee mug.
No, no, it wasn't like that. I wrote for Militech just to get access to their archives. You gotta believe me. He knows I'm close. He wants to stop me.
Another failure to communicate. You don't know my mind, but I sure as hell know yours, Bree. A flag in the wind's what you are. Whose pocket are you in right now? Arasaka? Netwatch?
That quant you were pulling intel from. Cesar Mahares. You know they zeroed him, right?
What's he talking about?
Can't you see he's threatening me? Militech murdered the scientist, now they're trying to murder me. I gotta get this story out, or they'll kill everyone on the project, one by one.
Wrong. It's because of you Mahares got wiped. And what for, huh? The Eddies? Sorry, Bree.
Stop him, V!
Lab ain't big enough for the both of us.
Come on, just zero him!
Think. You really want to stick your neck out for her?
Bree, cover now!
You gave me no choice, kid.
Come on out.
Thanks, V. I mean it.
What are you saying? Any truth to it?
Really? The man who just tried to kill us, you give a damn what he thinks. Yeah, I wrote some pulp garbage, sponsored articles. Rent doesn't pay itself. Thing is, at some point you wake up, and you realize you live in a dump, and your life's a waste. And, well, I did it. Changed my life. Didn't know I had it in me, but here I am.
What's the plan now?
I publish. Then I take a long vacation. Far, far away from anyone wanting to find me. Killer corpo rats, especially. Really helped me out, V. You go ahead. I'll grab the rest of the files myself.
Mm-hmm.
Got a tight schedule, you know?
Okay.
Yeah, I know it's pissing me off. Anyways, now we know.
What a fucking mess.
It's like the place is robbed.
Finger on the trigger.
Fucking nails done. The studio will make you pay for this. Every day is millions lost. Millions. Now hurry up and let me out.
Lena Molina, is she around?
I am Lena Molina, queen bitch of Dogtown. Listen, get me out of here and I'll let you take me out to dinner. Maybe.
Guess it's your lucky day.
Hey, sweet cheeks, eyes up, stare at my tits long enough, bash this asshole in the head, and take me home.
Put a sock in it, dumbass. Gonk in the boots, my friend, and, partner, Tool.
And here I thought we had a fucked up partnership.
Let's go upstairs before he gets too riled up. I'll explain everything.
This is gonna be good. Can feel it.
Jesus Christ.
Fuck! I should be scrolling. You're tanking my sales, my popularity. Mark my words, assholes. My boys will find me. They'll bust me out of this shithole. Will you finally let me out? Or did you just come here to jerk off?
Don't got the key.
Oh, then fucking find me.
Huh, interesting.
Dear Lena, I've been following you ever since the beginning when you were making those crazy amateur BDs with those bikers from the Badlands. I'm going through a difficult time right now. Life kicked me pretty hard in the ass. I can only catch a break when I'm being you. Thanks for the preem content. I know you're putting your body and soul into these BDs. Your biggest fan, Edgar Tool. Cute. Starting to wish I hadn't burned all my fan mail.
Handwritten. Heartfelt, too. Must have been important. Getting this tour.
Tool's been a diehard fan of Lena since the beginning. Relives all her BDs. This being Dogtown, a few days ago we had a power surge. BD Wreath was pulling juice while Tool was, well, being Lena. BD got stuck in his head, sizzled his synapses. Ever since then, he thinks he's the real Lena Molina. Talks like her, acts like her, the whole works. Figuring as you're already a witness to this whole mess, might have a job for you.
Who's this Lena chick anyway?
She scrolls BDs. Gonzo content in sparkly packaging. Runs with a gang. Fucks DJs, snorts designer drugs, and tears up the streets in tricked-out rides while squirting lead out the window.
Your Choom needs a ripper stat. Take it you want to get him some help?
No need. Tool will get back to normal in no time. Since you're here. Willing to pay top eddies if you can help with a little something. It's about capitalizing on the present state of affairs. Catch my drift?
I don't, no.
Look. Stores barely staying afloat. Nobody's buying our squirrels and Hansons, bleeding us dry in rent. Yeah, heads, Nova. Catches your eye. But let's not kid ourselves. Folks in Dogtown ain't ample of the wallet.
I take serious gigs and the scratch to match. Better off asking a Choom.
For this, I need someone with thick skin. Might involve getting into a big dick contest with Lena's entourage of gang goons.
You want to attract more customers, I get it. But where do I fit into all this?
Gotta stay and keep an eye on Tool. Make sure he doesn't off himself or break something. You go get Lena and bring her here for a BD shoot. We'll do a collab. Call it Double Gang Banger.
Mm-hmm.
Lena gets content for an episode. Store's rep gets a boost from her fans. Win-win.
Not afraid Tool might stay this way forever?
Nah, he'll be fine. Sometimes peeps go a little wackadoodle post-virtue. Trust me, I've seen it all. More worried about those barkest pricks coming to collect. Cause right now, we're making as much as a joy toy with erectile dysfunction.
Lena's rich and famous. Probably gets offers like these all the time. What makes you think she won't just blow us off?
Ain't that simple. Markets herself like a star because that's what sells. But in reality, she's still waiting for that big break.
Okay, I'll get Lena down here. Just need her address.
Sent. If we scroll something preem, I'll throw in a little extra.
Sounds like a bulletproof plan. What could go wrong? Who's this Lena chick anyway?
She scrolls BDs. Gonzo content in sparkly packaging. Runs with a gang, fucks DJs, snorts designer drugs, and tears up the streets in tricked out rides while squirting lead out the window.
Oh!
Better get rid of them before they steal our little starlight.
Want to try talking to him first? Could be Choom of Linus.
Want your chrome ripped out of you? No? Then fuck off!
Nice digs. Who lives here?
The fuck you care?
Word in Dogtown that you're on Barguest's shit list. Suggest you Delta while they're spread thin looking.
How the fuck would you know?
Paid me to tally you up, scan your gear, but if I'm being honest, fuck those guys. Shot a Choom of mine last year.
Screw this, we're out of here. Not getting paid to eat lead.
Gonna be hard convincing Lena if she catches me breaking in. Better off waiting for her outside.
shit, there's Lena. Pretend you're someone important. Lay some, studio cool on her.
Don't need acting pointers from you, Johnny.
Let me guess. Another stalker. How long have you been waiting here, hmm? All night? Want me to sign your pecs? Where's my crew? We're supposed to shoot and they're not fucking here. Amateurs. Anyway, you want an autograph or something?
I'm a talent scout for BD Syndicate, and boy, do I have the perfect role for you. We're piloting a new BD show, and if it takes off and you've got good chemistry with the co-star, we'll dive straight into full production.
Whoa, slow down, guy. I might be easy, but I'm not cheap. And I always charge in advance.
Ain't a problem. Transferring now.
Wow. You really know how to impress a girl, huh?
I take it we've got a deal?
We do. Did you bring me my script?
Won't be needing one. It's all improvised. Sending you the address. I'll meet you there tonight. The producer, Shank, he'll be waiting for you on location.
Got to get ready, do my makeup, nails. Thanks, sweetie. Ciao.
Has dispatched a hunter. As the quarry, exercise caution.
Say what?
Bree Whitney sold the Militech's data, then disappeared. Netwatch is now out to wipe anyone who came close to it. Occupational hazard. Take care of yourself, V.
Chick fucking hates me.
If you're hearing this, you've come to the right place. NCPD, gang wars, not in Dogtown.
V. There was a massacre over at Longshore Stacks. Residents murdered by one Leon Ryder, a long-serving ex. Naturally, the victims' families want him found and appropriately dealt with. Head down there and find Brianna Dolson, the Stacks' unofficial representative. She'll fill you in. Happy hunting.
Slow down!
Hansen's rabid brutes are at it again. Remember 75? Wasn't as bad as this, but they killed two kids then. No apology, no compensation, nothing.
No, keep it down.
No, I'm done being scared of them.
People died and you're out here playing? Have some respect!
Sorry for interrupting. Name's V. Hans sent me. Brianna, I take it?
That's right. Martha, this man here, he'll help us. We'll give you some space, okay?
Yes. Go.
Sorry, emotions are running high right now. Before we start, need to understand who you are, where from. Life in Dogtown? Know it well?
Time's a factor here. Quicker you tell me about the killer, quicker I can get to doing what I do best.
Indulge me, hmm? It's a trust thing.
Grew up on the streets of Haywood. Not an easy life, but I pulled through. Never quit. Guessing it's not so different in Dogtown. Except you don't always gotta be giving the slip to badges.
Not the badges, no. That's true. That's you introduced. I'm Brianna. 6 years back, the Tigers came after me, so I ran. Landed here. For most of us, our past doesn't amount to more than that. Running, surviving, which is why I want to make sure that for once, the eddies we've scraped together will buy us justice. Real justice.
How'd you put together the scratch for this?
All of us here, we pitched in. We've suffered enough.
Attention, this is Kurt Hansen. Good news, Dogtown.
Justice. Means what to you exactly? Definitions vary. Wanna hear your take?
Leon Rinder doesn't deserve to live. He was a triggerman for Hansen. A murderer.
All too familiar with that brand of justice.
Good for you. Doesn't change Rinder killing Martha's son, Jason, along with his friends and four other residents. Jason, Caleb, Deontay, Omar, Pharrell, Matthias, Elisa, and Tamika.
Rinder's not a Barghest soldier anymore. Why?
No clue. All I know is he's brutal, cold-blooded, a beast.
What's his connection to Hansen?
He joined when Hansen set up shop in Dogtown. Carried out orders no one else dared take, according to rumor.
Why would Rinder be meeting with Jason? Any idea?
All I know is that Jason was supposed to put Rinder in touch with the Scavs.
Scavengers? Jason happened to be involved in some unsavory biz?
He was a young man trying to get by in Dogtown. Wasn't no angel, but his heart was in the right place. Martha made sure of that.
Surely even Barghest doesn't let murderers walk free, dodge consequences.
Have to catch them first. Told them what happened, but as usual, they simply don't care. Martha's boy, Jason, he wanted to become a fixer. He set up some deal, brought Rinder to the stacks. But there was a dispute. Rinder opened fire and, well, was still scrubbing the blood off the walls. Identified the bodies by their implants.
I see.
Found this in Jason's body. It's encrypted, but I'm sure you can manage. Feel free to look around. Investigate. There's still plenty of traces.
What's on the data shard?
I don't know, but I'm betting that whatever Jason did for Rinder, it'll have details.
Rinder will get what's coming to him. I'll make sure of it. Can tell that to Jason's mother.
Good. I will. Now you know what we've been through, V. Don't let us down.
Can count on me.
Rinder's dog tag. Bring it to me. It'll serve as a reminder to this pack of thugs that we're capable of fighting back.
I'll do my best. See these combat souls? Must have run up, boosted on the roof of this shack, bashed his leg against a railing. It's a 10-foot jump for a man who's got to weigh at least 360 pounds, even dino prints like these.
So either we're witnessing the fattest fuck who ever jumped, or Rinder's got augmented hamstrings on top of being chromed up like a goddamn tank.
It's a riddle, all right.
I want Rinder to be scared. Scared to have it all taken away from him. Like he took from me.
Rinder take it out on the ground or something?
Not his fist. See the blood? Indentation? Took some poor fucker's head and bashed it. Repeatedly.
It's like he went berserk. Marks like these. I'm thinking 50 cal rounds. Mark 31 HMG.
Heavier than a motherfucker lead spitter that did this. Hauling it with a Gannic arm? Not a chance.
Classic go-to for Militech Marines. Ex-soldiers like Rinder. Scan didn't pick up traces of other rounds, which would make him the lone shooter.
Seems you're looking for a bored-out killing machine that's lost all self-control.
Sounds about right.
Shit. It's really soaked in there.
Don't know if it'll come off.
I'll have someone bring us something stronger.
Thanks.
copied my shoes. Have you no shame, bitch? I won't let this go. These looks are copyright protected, okay? You will be paying me for the rest of your life.
Your looks, Fatso? Yours?
Bags, shoes, glasses, all custom made. Lena Malina is a registered trademark. You fucking copycat, bitch.
Okay, like, this is fucking weird. How am I even supposed to act?
All right, people. Director on set. Someone's gotta take the reins.
So great to have you back.
Sending you your lines. Just read them out loud.
Okay. Got them. Dear Lena, I've been following you ever since the beginning when you were making those crazy amateur BDs with those bikers from the Badlands. I'm going through a difficult time right now. Life kicked me pretty hard in the ass. I can only get a break when I'm being you. Thanks for the premium content. I know you're putting your body and soul into these BDs. Your biggest fan, Edgar Toole.
Whoa! You look just like Lena Malina!
I am Lena Malina!
Listen, I know life is hard, and you do stuff to try and escape, like pretending to be someone else. But at some point, you have to accept who you really are. We all do.
Am I being punked?
Formulaic conventional narratives are so last gen. This is art, okay? A study of the labyrinth of the human soul.
With a bunch of amateurs. I'm out of here.
Shank! Don't sell her any more BDs!
Thanks for the help. Settle your fee in a sec.
What the... Shank! What the fuck am I wearing?
Hey, Toole. Glad you're back.
Back? Huh. Fuck do you mean back?
Tell you all about it later, okay? No need to drag our, customers into this.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but sometimes you actually manage to do shit right.
Gee, thanks. Got anything that might interest me? Everything okay?
Hangover. Feels like this hot, runny shit swirling in my head. I can barely remember the last few days.
You take one right in the face. Thank you.
Listen, man, I can hook you up.
This time. Now go on, get out of here.
Where Rinder came to do biz? An abandoned motel, crawling with organ clippers. Wonder if we'll find him on the first floor, or on all of them, chopped into little bits.
What's that?
first I'll take your eyes. You...
Reiner's lead spitter. He got here all right. Biomonitors. Scavs are reprogramming them to jam signals to similar models. Just like they did with Sandra Dorset's Biomon.
One of them's Reiner's. See?
Well, well. bloodstains. Almost fresh. Looks like they carved someone up here recently.
Cuts on the walls, blood on the floor, optical on the table. Interior decoration. Scav edition. Feeling, V.
What the?
How dare you abide!
Hey, relax, Choom. Let's talk this through. Not about to off an unarmed man, are you?
Rinder? Thought you'd look different. More chromed.
I'm Rinder, all right, or at least what's left of him. Guessing you're here on contract. Hansen sent you?
I'm here in the name of those people you killed at the Stacks.
What? Hold on. The Stacks? I was there. Someone tried to rip me off, but I didn't kill no one. I've got these blackouts. Ain't always present. I'm sick, okay? Sounds like you know more than me.
You let scavs carve you up like a Thanksgiving turkey. Why?
Because I told him to. What do you think? Sold him my chrome. Might be twisted fucks, but they keep their word.
Now you're gonna tell me that hulking slab of a scav that came at me was your ripper?
That bumbling buffoon? Just proof they can't guard for shit.
You and Hansen, what happened? Left you on the rocks?
You got eyes? Tossed me to rot in the gutter. My Choom's too. 8 years I gave that asshole.
8 years. Kid enlisted at 20. Had no excuse. Fuck did he think it'd happen? Stuffing himself with combat wear like a piñata. Matter of time before he burst.
You killed that kid, Jason. Along with 7 others. Why? What for?
I'm sick, all right? I wanted to pawn my chrome, collect enough scratch to get treated. Jason was my go-between with the local scavs.
And here you are, meaning he did his part.
Except you tried to give me the Dogtown shakedown first, started waving his big dick iron. Fucking savage. And then... I can't remember.
Rippers in Dogtown. None of them could help. Say what's ailing you.
If they did, think I'd have myself gutted like a fish? Ripping out third-gen combat wear and tripping myself with crooked chrome for what? Shits and gigs?
Been doing Hansen's dirty work for years. Tying off loose ends. That all a blackout too?
Fuck you want me to say? That I admit to all the sins I committed, remembered, forgotten, and all in between? Fine. I regret it, okay? I regret all the years with Hansen. Joined up when I was just a kid. Kept my head down, followed orders. Whatever I did, I'm sorry. As if you know shit about Dogtown anyhow.
Dogtown chewed him up, shat him out. Place must be packed with hapless turds like him. Be simpler if it was all Hansen's fault. But that ain't how it works.
Tell me, what don't I know about Dogtown?
It wasn't scavs trying to fuck me over. It was that shitweasel Jason. Dogtown's teeming with filth like him. Makes Bargus look good in comparison. You see how they live in those cargo containers? Bunch of fucking savages. Can't have folks leaving either, nuh-uh. Want you to rot right there beside him.
Took a look at the scene. Only shots fired came from military-grade iron. Kind only you could carry. Then you bashed Jason's head against the ground more than a dozen times. Tossed the rest around like rag dolls. There was blood everywhere.
No, it's impossible. I swear, I would've...
He's telling the truth. Blacked out, that's why he can't remember. Combine heavy cyware with a short fuse and you've got a perfect recipe for carnage.
If it is cyberpsychosis, then maybe there's still hope for him. Thinking Regina.
Knew plenty who joined the army to make a quick buck. Hell, was one of them myself. But 8 years to sprout a conscience? Nah, fuck that.
Put him down? That your solution?
Karma. Had it coming to him. Of course, less you're gonna take pity on every asshole who starts feeling blue.
Rinder, these blackouts, violent outbursts, ever consider the possibility you might have cyberpsychosis?
What, because I didn't tuck tail when that longsword trash tried to fleece me? Give me a fucking break! Look at me! What else have I got to lose, huh? They fucked me over all of them! Used to be a soldier.
Look at me now!
Had heaps of time to walk away before you dove off the deep end.
I was 20, okay? Put my faith in Hansen wasn't the first or last. And make everything my fucking fault now? And those whiny bitches I dropped at the stacks? Fuck them! Fuck Dogtown! I'd burn this shithole to the ground if I could, along with everyone in it!
Better choose your next words carefully.
Listen to me, just listen! I'm expired goods, a walking corpse. Can't decommission me more than this. Tell him Leon Reinder's dead and you wouldn't even be lying. Do that. The gear I stashed, it's yours. Or no, fuck! I won't beg. Shoot if you want.
Let's say I let you walk. What happens then? Lay it out.
I don't know. I'll look for help. Hit up some big-name rippers. Not calling it quits yet. Ended up like some fucking cripple.
Easy to feel sorry when there's a gun to your head. Don't let the murder and piece of shit tug at your heartstrings, V.
Well, say something. What are you waiting for?
Got textbook cyberpsychosis, Choom. You need help. Flicking you a contact. Regina Jones. Call her and ask her for a ride out of here.
I don't got no cyberpsychosis.
Call her or I end you where you lie. Now!
Hello? Yes, I, was told I'd get help. I call this number. It's about, cyberpsychosis. Yeah. Yeah, sending it now. Wait right here. Happy now?
Gonna need your dog tag. Hand it over.
Here. Take it.
So long.
Go already. What are you waiting for?
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Thank you.
It's done. Reinder's dead. You didn't let us down, did you?
Didn't let you down. He's gone. For good.
I hope he was scared. That he begged for his life.
Didn't look too happy. Can tell you that.
On behalf of all the residents of the stacks, thank you.
It's the least I could do.
The target. Is he terminated?
Took care of him.
Congratulations, then. Contract closed.